What is going on, everyone? It is Great Silence here, coming at you with Ark Survival Evolved Modded. If you guys do enjoy this video, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Now, the difference between last episode, I guess you could call it, everything was over here. We had the steampunk forge over here, and then we had some other steampunk thing over here, and then we had the steampunk workbench here, and now I relocated all the other non-steampunk things over here on this foundation place, and then I put all the steampunk stuff over here. Tried to put it in one spot. I'm still making the foundations, still working on it, trying to at least. Right now we are structures. No. Wow. Hold up. I am having such a... Alright, there we go. I was having a blank where it was located. So we have this. Right now, I got this thing going, and I'm still processing more, so we got 3,000 metal in there, and then, does this not stack? That's stupid. Why don't you stack? Something wrong with the mod. Anyways, we got that metal there. Let me just move this over to this right here. So that's doing its thing. And now I gotta go get more wood. But I wanted to show you guys, what was it? I'm feeling very festive already for Christmas. So I put this out because why not? So we got this. Let's make one. And it looks like this is unlimited. Now this is a mod, the Holiday Delight. So this is for dinosaur. I doubt you can put it. We need a saddle. Tyrannodon. Alright, so we're gonna have to make a saddle for the Tyrannodon. That's the one thing I love about S Plus. If you have the materials around you, you can just hit this thing up here and it'll automatically give you enough for one. So that's pretty cool. Let's back this out. Put that on there. Is the little wing gonna look baller? What? Oh, it does show. That's hilarious. A little wing. Oh my gosh. Yo, I mean, yeah, that's pretty funny. Come on now. So that's cool. I'm glad I added that. I still haven't fixed my graphics yet because I've just been playing, trying to get some stuff ready to build. And I just felt like recording again. So, yeah. Plus, I'm having a lot of fun just building and organizing this stuff. And then I also got the cooker. So that's, I gotta turn that off. The spoilage timer is insane. So we won't be needing food for a while. I'm gonna turn this off. And this is the tannery. So we got 64. I'm just letting this process because I think I'm max level too. Yeah, I'm max level. I did learn the armor stuff. And that's like 750 leather for just the shorts or pants. So that is very expensive. Which I'm not really in a rush to get that right now. Yo, we gotta get a Christmas tree. Let's do it. I want a Christmas tree. Let's get a steampunk Christmas tree. Feeling very festive. You know what? I'm just gonna put it down and see what it looks like for now. That is cool. They did a really good job with this. Wait, what does it say stop for? Start it. What is it doing? Oh, requires oil. Wait, what does this do? Oil. Can I please have some oil? I wonder if this will work. Oh, that is cool. I'm really digging this mod. That is really cool. I like how it slows down too when you turn it off. That's pretty cool. But my goal for the building is to, obviously I'm gonna pick all this stuff up, like all the machineries, and I'm gonna probably hopefully expand it out, the size of this, like to out here, and then possibly to here, depending on how many rocks I can build or get rid of over here. Matter of fact, let's do that real quick. So let's clear this out, because I really want to make it huge. I want to be able to put a whole bunch of machines in there and all that. Maybe have a second story. I should go find a Dodecorus, because I need the stone. I'm not really needing the flint right now. Yeah, getting that much materials is gonna take a while. So, I don't know, I might just play for a long time tonight. Oh, we're getting fat. Okay. So I might just try to grind it out tonight. That way tomorrow I can Or I might just build or do a montage. I don't know. I wanted to show you guys this though. This gun, you can set the source. See how it says source set Enki? And you can put this and fire it in here. And then all the stone goes in here. As you can see, there's no stone. So that's pretty cool. That's very helpful. That was very helpful for moving all that stuff over here. And then we got metal. We don't have any coal in here. And that's another thing. I'm gonna get freaking coal. Damn it. Alright, so I'm just gonna put this in there. I'm just gonna, okay, I'm not going to, I guess. I'm going to put this metal that I've cooked up so far, and I'm gonna put it in here. Now this is towards the building, like foundation wise, because we're gonna need a lot of metal for that. 70 metal ingots per one foundation. So that's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be crazy, but it's gonna be fun. So I might have to get the Bronto in here, clear all these out. So I'm going for huge with this build. So, what have we got in here? I really gotta get, like, organized. I feel so out of place. Let's get this stuff going. So right now we've got 33 copper in here, copper plates. That makes us 410. I don't know why I have gunpowder or obsidian or spark powder. Gosh, this is what I'm saying. It's so unorganized right now. You know what? Let's see if we can do it. Do they have... five copper plates. Oh. I don't know if I want to build it. You know what? Screw it. Let's build it. Let's do it. Four. I hit four. Man, that's a little bit too big. I want it so where I can shoot it with the gun, the transfer gun. So, possibly right here for now. 500 slots. I don't know how to go about this. Like, what I should. That scared the crap out of me. I didn't realize it made a noise. So, I think. We'll get. I don't understand how I can carry. Oh, well, maybe that's it. Like, I could carry 3,000 non smelted metal, but I can't carry 1,000 sun. Smell the metal. Strange. But with this build, I'm going for like different, and I'm gonna put like trees outside and make it beautiful, I guess. I'm just trying to think. Jeez, I don't know. To be honest, I kind of want to put like all this stuff, like all these little ones, plus all the things that I pulled out. I kind of want to put them like in their own place. All right, you know what? Yeah, I think that's gonna do it for this video. I just wanted to show you guys what I've changed and an update and my thoughts and my plans. And I will see you guys in the next video. Oh,